from Verdi's opera Nabucco, the chorus of the Hebrew Slaves, sung by the Liverpool Philharmonic Choir. It was Diaghilev, the great Russian impresario, who commissioned Manuel de Falla to write a ballet for his London season. The result was the Three Cornered Hat, an imaginative score full of the zest and rhythms of the composer's native Spain. Here's the Jota.
Thank you.
Lyndon Lee by Vaughan Williams. Much has been written about Mozart's last years, in particular the mystery surrounding his Requiem. Who commissioned it, and how much of it did Mozart really write? Nevertheless, the work is much loved by performers and audiences alike. Here's the Kyrie and Dies Irae.